could save themselves, their own soul could heal. Our shame was deeper than the sea, your grace is deeper still.
That it is a privilege that we can meet together, that despite the circumstances of the last year and a half, that you have been sovereign, that you are in control, and that regardless, you bring us together as a church community, that regardless of whether it was face-to-face or whether it was online, that we were still able to meet and continue to encourage each other. Father, we thank you for the many blessings that you give us. Often we look at the bad things and we look at the difficult things and challenging things and we forget to be thankful and be grateful. Father, we thank you and pray that you'll help us to have a grateful attitude in our hearts with humility. Father, as we hear your words today, as we listen, as we pray, as we take the time to greet each other, help us to have the gospel at the forefront of our minds and to ground us, knowing that it is because of your love that we exist. And we thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. As we sing this song, take the time to actually look around, because you know, when we're singing, we're not only singing to God, we're singing to each other. And especially after COVID, it's nice to be able to sing to each other, encourage each other with the truth of God's word. So let's sing this song together.
To you at Service draws to an end. I do want to thank you for joining us today.
Let's sing that again together.
trumpet sound. Oh, may I then in him be found, using his righteousness alone. So blessed to stand before the throne.
With that encouragement ringing in your ears through the week, go in peace to love and serve the Lord. In the name of Christ, amen. See you next week.